Yeah, it was Starscream. How's it going? Yeah, I like the shirt. It's a good shirt. Yo, Kronzo, how's it going? I'm doing pretty well, thank you for asking. You're doing even better if I can get another PB. 2 days in a row would be wonderful. Post. That's weird. Am I live now? I don't know what to do. If things are messing up. This is a bad start. You refreshed and it was fine. Okay. Well then I'm not gonna stop playing a video game. Yeah, computers are hard. How's it going, Third Eye? Given that people are in chat and they're responding to what I'm saying, I'm gonna go out on a limb and I'm gonna say that I don't have zero viewers. Sounds like Twitch has been having some issues. Kronzo, you're about to learn Legend of Zelda. Nice. That's a super cool run. I really enjoy watching Lack Attack do it. Yo, Nori, how's it going? Let's go. drops. These drops are terrible! I'm angry. Well. And no drop from that dude. Everything that I can to screw up. Welcome back, Third Eye. I hope that you're doing well today. Please go enjoy. So red. I somehow saved time. It's real sad. Thanks, Third Eye. Trying to do well. I'm not sure that I would go so far as to say that I'm doing great right now, but... come on. This might be the stingiest that I've ever had these scarecrows be. Regular pike ball. Less nice. Terrible. What is this game about? Because of some shit that happened in earlier games in this series, the main character of this game, who's normally a half-genie, is no longer a half-genie, and is trying to become less of a not-half-genie. Also, she's helping her, like, rival her enemy in all the other games. For reasons. That's bad. Yeah, Starscream said it there. You're a genie trying to stop an evil pirate by teaming up with another evil pirate. Herbalist. Thank you very, very much for the good luck. So far, the first run of the night isn't going great, but we'll see what we can do. Yeah, genies and pirates, definitely not a usual pair of companions in video games. What, 3 hearts left? I'm gonna take 2 damage normally. Yeah, we're just barely good enough. I've heard of it, I've never actually played it. Shoot. Yo, Esgrant, how's it going? Thank you. Great.
Tinkerbats? Mm-hmm. Oh yeah! I did it!
Hey Shinari, how's it going? Yeah, bosses exploding is something of a theme in this game. A security bug at work today. Nice. Congratulations. Yeah, spiders are super cool. I actually just finished developing some photos of spiders that I took over the past weekend. So jump. That was not a steak jump. There we go. Yeah, no, I know. Look, sometimes you go for swag and you pay the price. Spiderwebs are pure art. Yeah. Depending on the species, like orb weavers spin some beautiful webs. But like funnel web spiders, their webs are interesting, but I would not call them artistic. Hey, Sanar, how's it going? Also, I think that I asked yesterday, but I didn't see your response. I'm sure I'm saying your name wrong, and I would love some guidance there. I agree with you strongly there. Art, in fact, does not need to be pretty or pleasant. I do feel that it should be interesting and not purely utilitarian, though. Probably. I actually could probably be argued... I could be convinced otherwise. So, never mind. I was asking if I'm saying your name correctly. And more to the point, I was saying, I'm sure I'm saying it wrong, and I'd love to know how to not say it wrong. Nori, what are you talking about? Run Run Body Wash is the best part of the run. Wanted to give you all a little bit more Run Run Ronnie pumps, that's all. I've literally never died in that spot before. That was terrible. Ugh. What was I doing? It doesn't matter because of that. Looking forward to this reset. I'm gonna finish this and then I'm gonna reset. And we're gonna have a good run. Or at least a better run than that. Terrible. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. I assumed that we were gonna wait until Rogue is off of work. I'm happy to do a race right now. How's it going, the Code Lizard? Yeah, no, that's very much a that's never happened before. I just looked at my split and I became very, very sad.
Just in time.
No way, no, you should not feel stupid. You speak much better English than I speak French. Sayonar? Is that more correct then? There is going to be a race tonight, yes. I don't know the French E with the diacritical mark over it. Thank you. is real bad. Yeah, the purple's faded a long time ago. I mean, there is still purple, like, in the back. Like, the undercoat, under hair, whatever it's called. Super pipe ball! Better than my key. That's real sad.
Tinker bats. Oh yeah. Did it. Flare activated.
Well, fair enough, but I do prefer to get people's names correct, assuming that I'm able to pronounce them at all. Hey, Marleazy, how's it going?
Rep to go.
Come on, bubble shields and monsters, let's go. Thank you. Tried to make a fuse out of purple worm and some violin strings.
Pirate flare activated.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Is a purple worm like a? Is that a thing, like a engineering term that I don't know? Oh, right, Texas Adventure. Gotcha. Yo, Omni, how's it going? Did you mentioned darn, tried to go for the void entry. Yeah, same, Armadillo. Like D&D or NetHack Monster was the only thing that I could think of, which, but in the context of I was trying to make a fuse out of it, I was trying really hard to figure out what that might have meant. Come on, more bubble shields. You can do it. I believe in you. I don't know what I got. I don't know what that dude gave me. Super pike balls. Close. Try again. Rude. Maybe. Who knows? Bird, gator, fish. No, I think this shopping trip is where I should be getting the hair upgrades. Silky cream is required. No. So I really don't like killing. I don't like killing Squid Baron off cycle. I feel like Shantae's hair whips way too fast in this costume. Yeah, no, I can see where you're going with that. That makes sense. Omni, my week was pretty good. Yeah, not in public. Thank you. Nah, armadillo. Nothing ominous about it, really. Gosh, I hate it when you get stuck up here. Yeah, this game is super cute. It's just, it's full of personality in a really good way. Mm. Hey, Fushing Mashi, how's it going? About 100% orange juice tonight. Played a few games with your friends. I don't know what that is, but I'm glad to hear that you're having fun with it. Board game a la Mario Party, no mini games, with stats like attack and defense. Interesting. Yeah, Omni, I think that I started playing this game before you ever followed the stream. During my last really long Finland trip, I was playing this game. That's when I learned this. That would have been winter of 2016? Yeah. Or, no, not 2016. 2017 into 2018. Or no, 2016 into 2017. Something. I don't know what year it is anymore. Oh, you were talking about 100% orange juice. Oh, I thought that I was... acquainted with Shantae series through the tasks of the first one. Oh, cool. Boy. Yeah, unfortunately the reading chat. Unfortunately the Switch ports are slower. Well, I know that that's true for sure with Pirate's Curse. I don't know about the rest of the games. So I think Risky's Revenge might be on as well, but I'm not 100% on that. Third Eye, thank you very much. Yo, Seraph, how's it going? Yo, rope one. Rogue, let me know when you're ready for that race. Sounds like Nori's in on this one as well. Sir, thank you for the good luck.
Flare activated.
As you can see from my splits, I am not on form today. Is it called a town if there are no houses? My assumption is that there are houses. They're just not part of the level design. Nori's got a headache. I'm bad at this game. Really, Rogue, I think that you're probably the favorite to win this. Cool. I didn't realize that you could talk to him from so far away. I didn't even mean to hit B.
Pirate flare activated.
Yo, sound defense. Thank you for the host. Still mad that you're making more work for me. How'd your run go? Given the timing, I'm guessing you only have one. Hey, Vita, it's good to see you as well. That's a lot of time save. That's a lot of time save, and it's a gold split. I'm truly scared. I fucked something up. This run's going bad. You know how it is. I forget what I got. I think I got a monster milk. There's I don't think there's any dark magic left for me to forget. I honest to God don't know where I saved that time. Yeah, I got all the cackle bats. Yeah, I got the ones to the left of town. I did that on an earlier trip. Rude. Imagine being good at this game. Do I have enough bubble shields? Okay, I did. I thought I did. Maybe PB was bad? Well, I mean, it's not about the PB, it's about the fact that I gold it. Third Eye, have a good evening. I hope that you enjoy Jurassic Park.
Tinker bats. Pirate flare activated.
This can PB. I'm gonna go hard.
Yeah.
Not fast enough to keep it for the first part. It's fine. Delay just a little bit longer than I should have. The game is lying. The game's lying. You're not doing $9.99. That's why I still use the Super Monster Milk. Take your time, Rogue Link. I'm gonna let the credits play out. Yeah, the Super Pike Ball also wouldn't be worth it. It's like, even if all three of those register to hit, which they don't, then you're talking about 15 damage versus 9.99, which is nothing. Yeah, this is a super colorful game. Just everything about it is really well done. The art, the music, the gameplay is just incredibly tight and just really good feeling. Also, the single most important thing about this game is that it establishes, as part of the canon, that that Wobble Bell is in hell. Because that stupid dog deserves to be in hell for what it did, because it's a thief. Good times.